Lomachenko from the Soviet Union wins the bronze medal. Rhythmic gymnastics was first recognized in the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics. The ribbon exercise represents one quarter of the competition in this colorful and strictly feminine sport. Based on dance movements, rhythmic gymnastics consists of floor work sequences performed with small hand apparatus. Ball, hoop, ribbon, rope, or clubs. Only four pieces of apparatus are used in major events. The ball was omitted in Seoul. And just one title is contested, the Olympic All-Round Rhythmic Gymnastic Championship. Bulgaria and the Soviet Union dominate the two-day event. Each competitor completes a preliminary round, carries forward half of her marks to the final, and there performs four more optional exercises. Routines are performed to music, played by one musician on one instrument. The overall impression should be aesthetically pleasing, one harmonious interaction of body movement and apparatus. Technically skillful, creatively original. It's beautiful, colorful, and dramatic. This is Adriana Dunavska from Bulgaria. She will win a silver medal. Bianca Panova, Bulgaria's world champion. She made a bad mistake dropping a club in the preliminary round. She will not win a medal, but scores a perfect 10 in this final rope routine. Adriana Dunavska, dramatic and skillful with the hoop. The inimitable Soviet, Marina Lobach, will score maximum marks for every routine, an Olympic record. These brilliant performances win her the gold medal and the title Olympic All-Round Rhythmic Gymnastics Champion.